Want to change your palate? There is an entire world of pungent, bizarre, or just plain scary foods out there to sample. Here are some of the weirdest and the most intriguing eats from all corners of the globe, jotted down just for you. So let's check out what's on our list first. Haggis, a traditional Scottish dish. Haggis is made with minced heart, liver, and lung of a sheep, mixed with onion, spices, oatmeal, salt, and stock, and boiled in the sheep's stomach for a few hours. Haggis is available year-round in Scottish supermarkets and made with an artificial casing rather than a sheep's stomach. In fact, some are sold in cans to be heated in a microwave before eating. Hold your puke for now and listen up further. Fugu. Most people don't consider the possibility of death a reality during their daily meal. But for those eating fugu, it's something that must be considered. Fugu is a Japanese puffer fish that contains enough poison to kill 30 people. The chef who prepared this expensive Japanese delicacy must undergo years of training. Served in a stew, grilled or as pepper-thin sashimi, any small mistake in preparation could mean an ultimately end to the consumer. Those wishing to try this deadly delicacy should visit Japan during October to March when fugu is in season. Palolo worms. Palolo are cory worms that are pinkish-brownish and are bluish-green, a delicacy for Samoans and other southern Pacific Islanders. They swim up out of their reefs just a couple of times a year when atmospheric conditions are right. They are usually served as a spread on bread. Bread couldn't have been up with anything nastier. Hakal. The rotting carcass of Greenland or basking shark. It's buried underground in a shallow pit and pressed with stones so the poisonous internal fluids that allow it to live in such cold waters can be drained out, making the meat safe to eat. After that, it's hung out to dry before being cut into strips and served. With a smell that's described as ammonia-rich and a strong fishy flavor, it was described by Anthony as the single worst, most disgusting and terrible tasting thing he tried. Yak penis. Yak penis is a Chinese delicacy and is known as Dragon in the Flame of Desire. It is most commonly served in the Goldilocks restaurant in Beijing, which is famous for serving penis and testicle dishes. The yak penis dish is very popular as it is supposed to be very good for skin. Guinea pig dish. A strange one, but again I see this as kind of wrong. Yet I know over here we see guinea pigs in all sorts of medical tests and experiments, which is far worse. Typically served whole and roasted or in a casserole, guinea pig is said to have a similar flavor of rabbit. Balut. A developing duck embryo that's boiled alive in its shell. As well as sounding incredibly harsh, it looks incredibly unappetizing. Still, it's a common street food and is usually served with beer. Can't say I have the stomach for it. Now, if you survived all the 7 bizarre food, like and subscribe to us before you run to the washroom to throw up.